Hey guys, it's Hazel, and before we start off the video, I was just wondering if you like my new intro. I only switched it because I didn't really like the last one, but I don't know if this one's gonna be permanent, so yeah, it might be, it might not, I don't know. So today's video is going to be pretty exciting because it's a collab, and I've never done a collab on this YouTube video, or channel. So this one will be with I have her YouTube channel linked down below, and we will be doing a YouTube video on Huvember. And if you know what Huvember is, then that is what we're doing, but basically it's just doing a piece of artwork with a different hue for the whole month. But I just did Arttober, so I don't really want to do another month-long challenge, so I'm only doing 6 paintings, but they're gonna be, it's not really Huvember, it's just me doing 6 different color of the rainbow paintings. And Ugly will be doing that on her YouTube channel, except with pencil crayons, so you should go and watch that right after you finish this. So yeah, and the theme is fruits, so I'm just gonna do a whole bunch of drawings and more paintings of fruit. So yeah, let's get into the time lapse. Hat jokes! I'm actually back because I just want to tell you that I won't be doing these in my sketchbook because I don't have a sketchbook right now because I finished mine. So we're going to be doing it on this. This is from Walmart, I think. And I'm not going to lie, it's not even that bad of paper. It's just not like high quality, you know? So yeah, that's why I'm not using my sketchbook.
Thank you.
everyone, we're back. So I just completed my art and it turned out okay. It was pretty fun. As you can see, my amazing cutting skills, I didn't do very well with that. But I'm just gonna go over all of them. So let me just start off. So this was the first one, strawberry for red. And yeah, it's okay. It's not the best. So second is this orange. And I actually do like this one. This is one of my favorites. So yeah. Then, okay, we have the banana. I was so excited to do the banana, but then it didn't turn out like I wanted it to. So I like it, but it's not like it could have been. Then we have some lime. Like, not some lime, oh my gosh. A lime. So yeah, it's nice. I like it. Then blueberries for blue. I do also like these. I like most of these. Then for the last one, purple, it's grapes. Okay, the thing is, I put green in the background because I was just looking at the leaves and the vines and stuff instead of purple, and that's why it's like this color. So yeah, that's interesting. So yeah, hope you enjoyed my video. Again, go subscribe to Ugly Down Below and watch her video. Bye.